Have you ever spent hours writing notes for class, but when exam week finally comes, you're just staring at endless paragraphs, completely lost on where to even start? I feel you. But what if all those notes could instantly turn into smart flashcards that quiz you, explain concepts, and actually help you review without the overwhelm? Well, introducing Gizmo AI, a study tool that turns your messy notes into smart flashcards in seconds. On its homepage, it boldly says, "The easiest way to learn." And honestly, it delivers. Gizmo is designed to help students learn faster and remember longer with its spaced repetition and active recall. Just by quizzing 5 minutes a day, you'll never forget what you learn. And the fun part is, you can quiz and share study materials with your friends, which makes studying feel less like a chore and more like a game. And we love that, right? Let's jump right in and start learning. Gizmo will ask a few quick questions, and we'll need to create a profile to save our progress. You can sign up using your mobile number, email, or with a Google or Apple account. Once in, the dashboard gives a clear view of our learning progress. I've actually been using Gizmo for a few days now to explore all its features, and now I'm ready to share my experience with you. First up, let's head over to My Decks. Here, we can directly create cards. One of the coolest tools is the Magic Import. With this, you can upload a PDF or PowerPoint file, record a lecture, paste notes, or even a Quizlet link. We can also manually paste text here from exported files, which works the same with Anki. If you're using a spreadsheet, make sure each row has at least one column, or two if you're creating front and back cards. It also works with YouTube videos and webpage URLs. And if you're on mobile, you can snap a photo through the Gizmo app, which you can download by scanning this QR code. Another option is browsing public decks shared by other users. These are organized into different categories like sciences, humanities, and socials, and language studies. They also offer levels to match your needs: AP for advanced placement prep, college for higher education, and others for general use. Same with the subject filter, and you can also try finding decks specific to your school. Let's go ahead and create our deck so we can try these cool features. I'll name mine after my favorite subject: science and technology. In Gizmo, a deck is like a folder. You can customize its color, organize subfolders, and even share or review using flipping cards. For now, let's add content to our deck. Click the Cards button to start creating flashcards. A subdeck is simply a new folder inside your main deck, while Import lets you upload existing study materials directly into Gizmo. Let's begin with our card. We can attach an image here, so I'm adding a photo of a note I'm going to study. Then, I'll type what the note is about and label it with the key terms I need to review. Click Save. And now, we have our first card. Gizmo automatically highlights the labels I added on the photo, and I can highlight other important terms too. To remove a highlight, just swipe from right to left. All these labels and highlights will be used by Gizmo to create quizzes, helping us learn faster and more effectively. Now let's click on Learn and start reviewing. Here we have three different options: Understand for step-by-step learning, Memorize for active recall quizzes, and Challenge to play and review with your friends. Let's start with Understand. Choose our deck and the card we just created. Right away, Gizmo outlines the study note for us. We can even ask for a simpler explanation by clicking Explain like I'm 5. And it really does. Gizmo makes it super easy and fun to understand, complete with emojis. Clicking More Details expands the explanation, showing extra information and key terms to focus on. And if we have a question, we can type it directly into the box. Gizmo even generates additional insights that weren't in our original note, helping us fully grasp the topic. Let's go ahead and continue to our quiz. Here, we have a few handy options. Clicking Clarify lets us ask a question, while Reveal shows the correct answer. What's great is that Gizmo doesn't just tell us the right answer. It also explains why it's correct. Even if you answer correctly, you can still get a deeper explanation. And if you click the wrong one, Gizmo breaks it down so you truly understand. Once we finish the quiz, we can set our daily learning goals. There's Beast Mode for an hour of study each day, Focused for 30 minutes, and even a light option for those who feel like they're not gonna make it and just have 5 minutes a day, which can still make a big difference. For now, let's choose Focused and keep working hard. Now, let's test the next option, Subdeck, by creating a new folder for my artificial intelligence studies. We can add multiple decks, and since I like keeping my notes organized, I'll also create another folder for our first card and color code them. Next, I'll move our Parts of the Heart flashcard into the Biology deck. And for our Artificial Intelligence deck, let's finally try out the Magic Import feature, which you can also access directly from here. I'll upload a PDF, a short study I summarized using another tool called Vidimac Research AI. It's honestly one of the best literature research tools I've tried, and you can check it out yourself at vidimac.net. Back to Gizmo. It instantly creates cards from the PDF and even saves the original source, so we can easily open the full file anytime. Let's jump into our quiz. This time, let's use the Memorize option. We still have the Hint and Reveal buttons, plus the ability to choose the question types we want to practice. The Memorize quiz runs in 3 rounds, and it has a mix of multiple choice questions, typing answers, and arranging items in order. The last part focuses on re-answering the questions we previously got wrong, so it really reinforces what we missed. It's an easy repeat and learn quiz style that really helps learning both effective and fun. Another great feature is the study group, where you can add friends. Create and customize a group from your profile and set its privacy. Make it private to keep it exclusive to your circle or public to let anyone jump in. Then choose the deck and invite your friends. And you can now start an interactive timed quiz. You'll see each member's activity, their answers, and time taken, including mistakes, so you know who to help and needs more review. You can also nudge anyone who hasn't taken today's quiz yet, keeping learning a priority for everyone. Lastly, let's browse the public decks and pick a topic under languages. I'll go with Japanese and choose flashcards uploaded by other users. This kind of looks like Duolingo. In fact, Gizmo feels like a Duolingo for every subject, not just languages, but it goes further, giving you more detail and flexibility. With Gizmo AI, studying doesn't have to feel overwhelming anymore. It's built to help you study smarter and actually retain what you learn. I hope you found this review helpful. Thanks for watching. Keep on learning, and I'll see you in the next one.